Bitcoin versus Ethereum, the ultimate crypto showdown. One is the king of digital gold, the other is the backbone of Web3. But could Ethereum actually overtake Bitcoin and become the world's top cryptocurrency? Let's break it down. Round 1. Market cap, the big number game. Bitcoin is still far ahead in market cap. As of today, BTC's market cap is nearly 6 times bigger than ETH's. So is the Flippening just a crypto fairy tale? Well, Ethereum is unique. It's not just an asset, it's a network. DeFi, NFTs, smart contracts, staking. Ethereum is actually used in the real world, not just held in cold storage like BTC. But let's be honest, for ETH to flip Bitcoin, we'd need a massive shift in investor sentiment, and that's not happening overnight. Round 2, utility, the workhorse versus the store of value. Bitcoin is simple, it's digital gold. People buy it, hold it, and sometimes stare at the price chart for hours. That's about it. Ethereum? It's a financial powerhouse. DeFi, NFTs, smart contracts, staking, layer 2 solutions. It's the backbone of blockchain innovation. Bitcoin is like a gold bar. You keep it in a vault. Ethereum is like a Swiss Army knife. You can actually do stuff with it. Round 3. Scarcity and supply. Who's more valuable? Bitcoin has a hard cap, 21 million coins, and that's it. No more mining after that. Scarcity equals value, right? Ethereum doesn't have a max supply like BTC, but it does burn a portion of transaction fees. However, let's keep it real. Ethereum isn't consistently deflationary yet. Bitcoin's scarcity makes it predictable. Ethereum's burn rate depends on network activity, so BTC still holds the edge here. Round 4. Institutional adoption and future growth. Bitcoin is the safe bet for institutions. Big banks, hedge funds, even governments are stacking BTC because it's a low-risk crypto. Ethereum is gaining traction, though, especially with staking. Institutions love earning passive income, and ETH lets them do just that. But will institutions ever favor ETH over BTC? Maybe, but Bitcoin has something Ethereum doesn't: a simple, clear narrative. Bitcoin equals store of value. Ethereum equals the backbone of decentralized finance. Two different worlds. Final verdict, will Ethereum flip Bitcoin? Let's be real, Ethereum is gaining ground. But flipping Bitcoin? Not yet. Ethereum is more useful, evolving faster, and has a growing institutional presence. But Bitcoin? It's the first mover, the safest bet, and the ultimate store of value asset. Could Ethereum overtake Bitcoin one day? Maybe. But right now, BTC still wears the crown.